It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is 6. And 3 times 6 is 18. And the 18th letter in the alphabet is R. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today.